News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
It was another gorgeous day today. Temperatures in the mid to upper 80s all across northern New England. It looks like we're going to continue that trend. We have high pressure. Look at this. Lots of real estate across all of the northeast United States, from the Great Lakes eastward right through New England. It looks like we'll be dealing with fine weather right through the midweek period. And then high pressure will start to slide off to the east. We'll get in on a southerly to southwesterly wind flow, and that'll bring in some of this tropical moisture that's coming in from the Gulf of Mexico. That'll bring in some possible chance of rain showers late in the day on Friday. Things will also get a little bit more muggy by then. In the meantime, we're looking for clear skies overnight, and there will be some areas of patchy fog, basically confined to the lakes, rivers, and ponds throughout the area. Temperatures 58 to 63, and tomorrow will be a sunny, hot day. Temperatures 86 to 91 degrees.